When demand for electricity is high, like on a very hot and humid day, PJM ensures that our office campuses conserve electricity. PJM has a main campus in Valley Forge and a backup center. We do our part to help when the grid is stressed during times of high electricity use. In addition, PJM has several initiatives to practice responsible energy use at all times. PJM follows Leadership in Energy and Environmental Design guidelines for our facilities. And in 2013, PJM was awarded the U.S. Department of Energy's Energy Star designation for the Conference and Training Center's energy efficiency features. Ben Pritt will explain in more detail the energy efficiency features on our main campus.
Hi, I'm Ben Pritt. I'm going to walk you through the controls PJM has in place to reduce our electricity consumption during those times of peak demand. Here at PJM, we have a building automation system that has been programmed to automatically reduce our load based on a number of factors, including how much reduction is required, how long it's needed, as well as employee or personnel safety. PJM does our part to conserve energy in a number of ways. Our building automation system automatically relaxes the zone temperature set points in many of the cooling and heating zones throughout the campus. This saves the energy that would have been used to provide more precise temperature control. We also dim lighting throughout many of the spaces on site, as well as close the blinds on the perimeter of the buildings and turn off non-essential TVs and monitors. These are some of the steps, automatic and manual, that we take to reduce our electricity consumption.